Hi, this is Wilfred Gimmon with a review of Autovox's Pisdouin, hope I'm saying that right, Swiss wool jacket. Wool, you say. Does it look like wool? No, it doesn't look like wool, but it is lined with a really nice wool fabric inside. This is a super simple jacket. It literally has one pocket, which you can actually put the jacket into, so you can sort of wrap it up in itself. I tend to carry two jackets when I'm ski touring. One to put on when I'm on the top of a hill or mountain, and another just in case I end up sleeping out the night, which I hope I never ever dig out of the bag. I tend to take a down jacket for the just in case jacket, but this has become the jacket that I always have in my bag when I'm ski touring prior to, or when I need to just put something on to stave the cold away. And it is brilliant. It weighs nothing. It has a great hood. But this is definitely more insulative than a fleece jacket. It feels warm. It feels like a cardigan. You feel like you're in front of the fire at home with a glass of whiskey. It's that kind of nice, warm feeling jacket. So it really boosts the psychological warmth. But what I love about it is how small and light it is for a jacket with this kind of warmth. I'm going to chill a little bit so I can just show you. Like I say, it packs down. Smaller than most down jackets. I love this thing. So I tend to wear a soft shell and a skin layer. And then this is at hand in case it gets a little bit chillier or before I start skiing downhill. It's a great, great layer. I can see myself using it throughout the spring and the fall as well as my main sort of jacket to pull on when I get to the summit. And it looks nice. I kind of like the fact that I don't look like the Michelin man in this thing. It's not a puffy jacket. It's just a warm jacket. So, Will, Autovox Pisdouin Swiss wool jacket. I think it's fantastic. Definitely worth checking out.